Deep.
I'm Raj.
And today we're going to do a movie trailer reaction to the film Munthirivallikal Thalirkkumbol.
I think you're getting better.
I think you're getting better, you guys.
Munthirivallikal Thalirkkumbol. It stars Mohanlal and Meena. This is official trailer dropped a couple of days ago. We did do a title launch video and then we did a teaser video. And we got a really good response. People are looking forward to this film. And
I really hope, same here. I really hope there's subtitles. I really want to know, like, the dialogue. Because I felt like that was what was important last time.
I mean, they were saying I was right, too. But
I think I was more...
This is we both were kind of on track. Which is good.
Yay!
So let's do it. Let's watch you guys. Munthirivallikal Thalirkkumbol. Our Mohanlal. So let's do it.
Here we go.
Anime. നമുക്കൊന്ന് സൂസന്റെ ബ്യൂട്ടി പാർലറിൽ ഒന്ന് പോയാലോ? ആർക്ക് കാണാന്? ഇവിടെ ഒരാൾ എന്റെ മുഖത്തോട്ട് നോക്കിയിട്ട് മാസങ്ങളായി.
പഞ്ചായത്ത്
സെക്രട്ടറി എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ ആര്?
പിടിപ്പത് വഴിയാ. ഓഫീസിൽ എത്തിക്കഴിഞ്ഞ പിന്നെ സാറിന് നിന്ന് തിരിയാനുള്ള സമയമില്ല.
എനിക്ക് ബാക്കി കൂടി കാണണം.
ബാക്കിയൊന്നുമില്ല. ഇപ്പോഴും കരച്ചിൽ നിന്ന് കഴിഞ്ഞാലും കരച്ചില്ല. ഈ പെണ്ണുങ്ങളുടെ കരച്ചിൽ കാരണം വീട്ടിൽ കയറാൻ പറ്റാതെ. ഉന്നത്ത സാറ് വീട്ടിലെങ്കിലും
പ്രേമത്തിനെന്നും 16 വയസ്സ് വള്ളിനിക്കറിൽ നിന്നും ഒറ്റ മുണ്ടിലേക്ക് കയറുന്ന പ്രായം
ഞാനിപ്പോ അവിടെ നിൽക്കുകയാണ്
അപ്പുറത്തെ See, we missed it again. Oh, man, that sucks.
Oh, man. So we really couldn't make out much of the trailer because of the dialogue is like the main part of it, you know? Yeah.
So do help us out.
Yes.
What was going on in the trailer? Just walk us through it. What do you think about
So I think he really does have... I don't know if it's like an actual, like a physical affair, but he does have something going on.
He has something going on on the side, yeah.
Oh,
or maybe
my gosh.
He want her to think that. Maybe he's not having an affair at all.
Maybe he wants excitement in his married life, so he's trying to create excitement by stirring up things to see if his wife even cares.
Yeah, that could be it. Or maybe he's actually having an
affair. Or he's probably doing it.
Yeah, who knows? But it was interesting. It was really interesting to see Mohanlal, like, you know, doing something really different. His wife, though, wasn't she the same lady from Drisham?
That's what I was thinking, too.
Help us out, guys. Is that the same actress who was with Mohanlal in Drisham as well? So do let us know that.
Like a very, like, you know, like a family-oriented film. Like yes, that's what he does, I feel like. That's his forte.
I think the movie's gonna revolve around him and his wife. And where they're figuring things out. And then he realized how much he loves his wife. So maybe something else happened. And he realizes it. Like how important... role she plays in his life.
I agree, and I even feel like maybe like women his age are even attracted to him. Like that one scene that one lady, she's like checking him out, you know, while he was
maybe she was wondering like why is he doing like his
No, she was
work.
Looking at him like pretty like, you know, like this and like that. Like she's checking him out.
Oh, maybe. Overall, it was a good trailer. We really liked it. Only sucky part was that we didn't really understand what was going on in the trailer, so do let us know what kind of conversation were they having, so do help us out in that section. Like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, follow social media.
And keep sending your requests, guys.
Bye, guys.